start by standing tall with your feet parallel and shoulder width apart. Your back should be straight and your weight on your heels. Take a big step to the side, keeping your body as upright as possible. Lower until the knee of your leading leg is bent at around 90 degrees, as if you were going to sit into a chair. Keep your trailing leg straight. Push back up and return to the starting position before repeating. Common mistakes: trailing leg bent and buckling in, leaning too far forward instead of keeping the chest up and sitting back into it.